They are more than a trillion inhabiting the planet, but they are invisible to our eyes. Microbes, the real winners in the conquest of the biosphere. These marvelous beings, full of secrets, have inhabited the Earth and played essential roles in biogeochemical cycles and multiple biological processes since the origin of life. Microbes possess an extraordinary diversity still hidden from us, and this huge diversity can be decoded now by analyzing the genomes of each individual species. But for the vast majority of these microbes, their DNA is difficult to study, as they cannot be cultivated. However, this problem can be overcome thanks to the development in the last decade of single cell genomics, a powerful approach that allows the sequencing of genomes of individual cells. Once collected from the environment, samples containing microbes are processed to achieve single cell isolation. Micromanipulation and fluorescence activated cell sorting carried out by flow cytometry are the most employed methods to separate cells one by one. In addition, singular populations can be sorted separately based on cell size, pigmentation, and structural complexity. In the next step, the cells have to be lysed by an alkaline solution or other methods as freeze-thaw, heat or detergents to make the DNA accessible. Whole genome amplification is then required, an indispensable step before single-cell DNA sequencing. The most widely used method for this purpose is the multiple displacement amplification, which promotes the exponential synthesis of DNA, resulting in hyperbranching DNA structures. The final product is the so-called single amplified genomes, SAGs. SAGs are then ready to be sequenced and processed by standard genomic and bioinformatics pipelines, including genomic assembling, gene prediction, and functional annotation. Identifying the coding regions of the microscopic life by single-cell genomics opens a new era for microbial ecology and evolution by revealing the secrets of the vast microbial uncultured majority. This powerful technique will allow us to include microbes hitherto unknown in phylogenetic trees for a better reconstruction of the tree of life. Gene information of unknown species can also reveal new aspects of their ecological adaptation in the system. This data can also reveal the multiple interactions occurring within a single cell, such as recent preys, parasitism, symbiosis, or viral infections. The coming improvements in single-cell genomics will unveil the unknown diversity of microbial populations that inhabit our surrounding environments. A wide new world waiting to be explored.